Hello viewers, welcome to LinuxHelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install Amarok Music Player application on Linux Mint 18.3. First of all, Amarok is a cross-platform free and open source music player application. The Amarok Music Player is developed under the KDE project. It's released independently of the central KDE software compilation release cycle. And then this application is released under the terms of GNU General Public License version 2. Before you have to install the application, we should update the system repository using this following command. Then hit enter. The repository is updating now. The updation was completed now. Now we have to install the application using this following command. Then hit enter. The installation is going on. Here we have to press Y to proceed the process. The application is installing now. The installation was completed now. Now we have to open a Linux Mint menu. And then here we have to type Amarok. The application is shown on the screen. Please click here to open. The application is open now. Here you can proceed your playing musical files. Here you can create your playlist. If you have already existing musical files, please open your files here. If you want to know the what is the version it has been installed Amarok application on your system, please click here. And then here you have to choose about Amarok. Here it will show on a what is the version you has been installed Amarok application on your system. And then if you want to know the KDE version you has been installed on your system, please click here. Here it will show on a what is the KDE version you has been installed on your system. These are all the installation process about how to install Amarok Music Player application on Linux Mint 18.3. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Linux Help. To more further videos, visit www.linuxhelp.com. For any queries, mail to support@linuxhelp.com.